4 years ago, I was basically unemployed. A wanderer with no home. But now, I'm a husband and a father. And I wouldn't have it any other way. I don't know how you did it, Pops.
My job was a little less stressful than yours.
Oh yeah, I finally got a job. I'm the King of Atlantis. Half a billion people from every known species in the sea call this place home. But that doesn't mean they all like me.
I'm gonna kill Aquaman and destroy everything he holds dear. I'm gonna murder his family and burn his kingdom to ash.
He must be stopped, or a global meltdown is imminent.
I think I know someone who might be able to help us. Ooh, you look rough.
Good job, little brother. High five.
Do not call me brother. I cannot believe you let this happen.
Yeah, well, I hate this job.
True king builds bridges, right?
True king builds bridges.
We need to find Manta.
He's different now. He's stronger than before.
It's the Black Trident. During King Atlan's time, there were seven kingdoms. The Trident was a curse upon them all.
The Trident's dark magic is spreading.
He means to end the bloodline.
I don't know what lies ahead, but we can't leave our children a world without hope.
You're not as bad at this as you think.
If you lead, the seven kingdoms will follow.